Cyanuric acid is usually the stabiliser in chlorine. This is a test kit for it.